Hi there, and thank you for sharing some space and time with me on Sakshi Sangh. It is so important for teachers, of course it's important for everybody to rest and relax, but especially for teachers, I've noticed over the years, especially if you're energy sensitive and of a sensitive temperament, when you're exchanging energy with students and parents of students, there's a lot of transference of emotions that takes place. It's so important to have a support system in place. These could be healers, these could be energy specialists, a fitness expert that you have. It could be a massage you take once in a week, once in 15 days, whenever it's convenient and possible for you. But I have realized it's so important to have a team to recharge, because teachers tend to take a lot of overload, not just physically, but also emotionally. We get so involved with our children that we don't realize that self-care is so important. Of late, I have realized this a lot more than ever. And I have been regularly practicing fitness exercises, strength training, and building flexibility, taking time off just to listen to my body, listen to the sensations, or observe them rather, and just take it easy and recharge rather than overwork continuously, because that leads to a burnout. So I hope as a teacher, you can find some self-care time for yourself, even if it means just journaling every single day in the morning, or once before bedtime, or both the times. So do take care of yourself before you give everything, and the way you do, selflessly and unconditionally, to your students. Thanks for watching.